We have liftoff.
The Starship that launched in Texas Wednesday had quite an act to follow. The two previous test flights in December and February were notable for their impressive explosions and their less well-known progress. The gigantic Starship is designed to carry up to 100 colonists to Mars someday after launching from the Kennedy Space Center. The goal of this test was first to reach a target altitude.
We're at 10 kilometers. We've gone into the hover. We're still being powered by the single Raptor engine.
Then, hovering at about the same altitude as passenger airliners' crews, the Starliner would begin to drop toward the ground. The key to this test was to control the vehicle while heading back to Earth. The hardest part is this. After that, a soft landing was the goal, one that had not been done until now. But moments after touchdown, a fire could be seen at the base of the ship, and the rocket seemed to lean to the left a little. Then, just after SpaceX declared success, the Starship exploded. The company has not explained why. SpaceX builds what appear to be Starship segments here in COCO, but the main work is done near the test launch pad in Texas, and there is already another Starship ready to roll to that pad for liftoff. SpaceX seems to regard it all with a spirit of sportsmanship and a sense of humor.
They've delivered some of the most exciting test flights many of us have seen in a long time. We hope you'll join us for the next test flight of Starship 11.
We can hardly wait. Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.